couple of very talented players getting around there. Want to continue to keep an eye out for this afternoon. The number five from Westfield, Yusu Gempi. Looks a handful. Right, our
two-time defending champions here, Lloyd McDermott Development. So they're going for the hat-trick this year. So they're taking on the Armidale School.
Matthew Newsom. About Harry Lloyd, 9, Ben Caskey, 10, Ben Mulligan, 11, Charlie McGowan, 12, Jock Jackson.
And the Lloyd McDermott lineup. Number one is Damien Carriage-Watts, 2 is Jacoby Robinson, 3 Francis Muhammad, 4 Jack Smith, 5 Dylan Chown, 6 is Benjamin Turnbull, 7 Keith Doy, 8 is Liam Longbottom, 9 Luke Roberts, 10 Marilyn Brown, 11 is Nelson Barra, and 12 is David Abu.
Promising build up this time with the Armidale School as well. And they are in through their number 5. What a start for the Armidale School. It's Nick Finney who skips through and jams it down.
Looks like a yellow card there, Shawnee.
Yeah, left no option there as Chrissy runs AOK just a bit awry right there in the tackle. It's a good work in it. Tackle time, the Armadale School getting a couple of big shoulders on to these. This voice from Lloyd McDermott side. Scrum time, the Armadale School, and come away with it through their number five. Finney, the try scorer for his team as well. This great play from the boys out of Armadale.
The boys from Armadale. Harry Lloyd there, the number eight. Clean out. Keep trying to go up the middle and they keep getting hit by some pretty stiff defence.
That's good yards in tight. This is a smart play from the Armadale school. This is going to say that. Cough it up. Great. You want a new one in phase play.
Just having to try and take it up the middle, try and pull the defence in, and then look to spin a little bit wide, and unfortunately the hands just let them down on that occasion.
Burn off through the morning, and it'll free us up for some really fast rugby later this afternoon.
Nice offload around the corner. Yeah, we have Mother Nature's going to be kind to us for the rest of the day. A lot of rain the last couple of days in Sydney, and beautiful morning this morning. Great conditions for rugby. It'll be all through the middle of the day, but that was the half time. Some distance up on the screen up there, Sean. Take us through the numbers.
Let's have a look at them. Swayze, and we've got, as we mentioned earlier, two players from each side with the GPSs on today, and they're posting big numbers. Hayden from the Armadale School with 893 running metres to his name, and you can bet that each and every one of those metres were done at fairly good clip.
Yeah, we want to see who's going to run the most metres in the game here. We're clocking up close to a K per half here, so we'll see if anyone can get up over two for a game, to 2.5 to maybe three.
Well, that's exactly right. We're here at the top level and the international level. They're running between 2 and 3 Ks per game. That is always flat out. Throw in a number of tackles, work with the breakdown, and scrums here and there, and you are blowing deluxe playing sevens.
Well, you've got to look at sevens rugby. It's a little different than 15s. Obviously, you've got to have speed and you've got to have endurance. So you've got to combine the two. You've got to be able to short, sharp burst and go again and again and again.
They'd be happy to take a few hits and make a few yourself. So let's see how that plays out in this second half between the Armadale School and Lloyd McDermott.
You'd come down here to the footy field with one of your mates and sprint from try line to try line, have a bit of a wrestle, sprint back to halfway, wrestle again, sprint back, and just keep doing that for 15 minutes and see how you're feeling.
Some of these guys will in 7 minutes time, I imagine, Westy. Great opening half though between these two sides. Very tight, 7 points to five in favour of Lloyd McGurman.
Oh, pick up the back of the scrum. Defence was up for it. Recovery here too over the course of the day. Very important that the guys have a bit of a stretch and take on plenty of fluids and a little bit of food in between games just to keep the energy levels up. And certainly a fluid replacement, the most critical thing here throughout the day. Going off the feet, turns it over. Was going to get it on the attack, spins around the defender. Got men on the outside. He doesn't need him. Just sheer pace there at the number 10. That's Marlon Brown. Build up here. We're going to see who's going to be the leading try scorer for the tournament. We're keeping a bit of a tab here. Ferris from Palmerston North picked up two in the first game.
He's got everything classy going about him. Ferris out of Palmerston North. No doubt about that as Lloyd McDermott side out the extras and they lead 14 points to 5. Still plenty of time to go in this one though.
Try scores there for McDermott so far. Number 2 Roberts and number 10 Brown. From the Arvidar School, the number 5, Finney, the try scorer. Doing plenty of work.
He's had a busy game in Finney. Open. Big side for his first try and now take a well earned rest. Second try, some nice lead up work there from the man inside. Fix the defender, release Brown on the outside. He's got two. And Lloyd McDermott, edge ahead, 19 points to 5. McDermott go in again through the number six, Benjamin Turnbull, and our lead 24 points to 5.
Defending title holders here. Put some pressure early, but really kind of stretching out here in the back half of this opening game for them. It's the uprights, no conversion. Yeah, 24-5 here, Sean. Lee Lord McDermott. The Armidale School. And of course, local boys are up next. Scots College taking on AIS Singapore. It'll be interesting to see the Singaporean boys.
Of course, it's international school based in Singapore, and they play a bit of sevens over there in the around the Asian circuit, Westy, and it's a nice way to spend a weekend shooting over here to sunny Sydney for a set of sevens at Scots College.
Yeah. Could be better. Could be better.
So full time in this pool game between the Armidale School and Lloyd McDermott, and it is Lloyd McDermott's side winning 24 points to 5. They're try scorers. They had four of them.
Yeah, we've got the sheet here. So Lloyd McDermott, Roberts with a try, Brown with a double, and Turnbull picking up a try.
Off for the Armidale School, it was Finney with their lone try. They really gave it to them early, the Armidale School.